Hi, my name is Rika. I've been a cabin crew for 5 years with SilkAir.
So I've been with Singapore Airlines as a cabin crew for about 3 years now.
We're unable to fly, so majority of us were looking for a part-time job. I felt that being a camp ambassador, we get to fight in the front line. We get to help the nurses. Why not give it a try? And yeah, it's also a learning journey for all of us as well.
By doing things that, you know, can be rather time-consuming for them, like feeding the patient, taking the vital sign, these little things, we as camp ambassadors, we are able to fill in that gap.
Adjusting to a whole new environment, right? It's not easy. And the job scope was also a challenge because we're very new to this.
Firstly, I have to get used to the new working hours, and then I'm fasting. It was quite tough, but I took it as a challenge. And in the end, I enjoyed myself caring for these patients. It reminds me of the fragility of life.
Overall, I'm just thankful to be given this experience, and I'm glad to be able to contribute in small ways that I can.